So we are just about to head out to Koforidua. Is that how you say it?
Mm-hmm.
Koforidua. For Koo's great uncle's funeral. So we are just waiting for Koo's uncle, and we're gonna go follow him on the way there. It's like a 2-hour drive, so we're spending the night, and then the funeral is tomorrow. So I'll probably show you some scenery along the way. I'm definitely getting tanned, I'd say. Come on, let me go really close to the cow. I really want to pet it. So cute. It's a huge nipple. It's sleeping. Well, I hope it's sleeping and it's not dead. So we made a pit stop because Koo's other grand uncle is not here yet, so they've just stopped to eat some food, and we are going to go over to Koo's aunt's work and say hello. So got some water, really sweaty. Spotted a GPS. Sokia brand. What a piece of shit. I'm just kidding. Sokia. Spotted second GPS.
But why would it be mounted there like that though?
Maybe they have a point in the ground. I don't know why two so close together. Okay, we're back at the funeral. The sun here in Ghana, when it's like gonna be sunset time, and the sun looks so round. Mountain in the background, so pretty. So everybody right now is in looking at the dead body before they bring the casket out to the hearse, and I have a phobia of dead people, so I'm staying out here by myself, just taking some pictures of the sunset. I wish you could see, like, yeah, so gorgeous. Like, that sun is literally to die for. Love it. How pretty. And this really pretty landscaping here at the funeral home with the sun. It's to die for. Also, by the way, these trees are my all-time favorite. So massive, and I love how it's just like a fan.
I'm here.
Thank you.
Ah, it's a...
C'est ici en bas avec des cartes fermées.
Mais nous, qu'est-ce qu'on a? Nous, quand nous, on a un campo, baby.
Here's where we're staying tonight. Room number 7. Good morning. We're here having breakfast in the hotel now. And we'll be heading over to the funeral shortly. Got our black attire on. And now we have our breakfast served. So cute. Papa needs welcome and treat. And we're gonna be heading to the funeral now. Of course, I'm already really sweaty, feeling really, really hot out in this black attire, but that's okay. Maybe Jocelyn will know what it is, but it has a long neck. But it's tiny. It looks like a miniature, like, I don't even know. What have long necks normally? Swans? But it looks like a mixture of, like, something else. Another one.
See, this is the face you make when you come from a restaurant and you could not eat anything because everything was damn spicy.
Yeah, so we went out for lunch in between and it was like already catered and everything was way too spicy for me, so I'm legit starving. So Ku got me some bananas and ground nuts, which look like miniature peanuts, and they taste like just like peanuts. And it's really good because when you eat it together, it tastes like you're having peanut butter and banana toast.
Yep.
So now we're just walking up to the reception.
in your class, but you should never be the last leader. You get me, John?
Back home.
Ha ha.